First of all, we go to Play Store, then search the software called Camscanner. So it's a CamScanner. Then this Camscanner come out. Since I already installed this software, so I just open it. Yeah. So I can open this one. Then, for example, if we receive an application form from the WhatsApp, we can open it. Then at the bottom, we choose as Cam Save to Cam Scanner. So this will scan, then we import. Then open. If we need to sign, we click on the mark. Then add a signature. So add a signature, scan the signature. So for example, you write your signature here, then just take a picture. Okay, so we scan it, we resize the signature, and the click tick, and got it. So this signature will be here, and you can zoom, reduce it. Okay, so we, so for example, we resize. Then we move to here, and if it's more than, okay, you see the background is transparent. Okay, it's here. So after that, you click save. So this will be saved. Then we can share with PDF file. We share, then we select email. Then we can send out this, then we can send this mail out. Okay, we can send this out.